Hey, what's up, guys? Steve here, fitdadnation.com. So obviously there's a lot of shit going down right now, a lot of uncertainty. Gyms are shut down, so people, including myself, are turning to home workouts, outdoor workouts, right? I prefer to train outside, but sometimes, like today, it's raining, it's shitty, it's cold. So I'm gonna train inside. Now I have a full gym, I have a bunch of equipment here because this is what I do for a living, but you may not. So it's kind of a running joke here that, you know, people are hoarding shit like paper towels and toilet paper, right? But it actually is true. I've seen it happen. So we've got, you know, enough to go around. We have, you know, our fair share of paper products. And so, you know, I thought it might be fun just to put together a quick workout using nothing but two paper towel sheets. Okay, so first off, I'm making this kind of as a joke. I mean, this is actually a legitimate workout. It's not easy, but if you have any weights, any dumbbells, kettlebells, free weights, you know, weighted vest, resistance bands, any of that stuff, go to that first before this. This is more for fun and just to mix things up. So if you literally have no equipment at all, yeah, you can use this. These kind of act like sliders, like furniture sliders. I've done some videos on those. This works the same way. Just get creative, have a little bit of fun. Again, we can set this up any way you want. We can do this workout as an AMRAP or a 30-30 circuit, some kind of time circuit. Anyway, have fun with it. Typically, you know, 15 to 25 minutes, somewhere in there, depending on your fitness level, will work just fine. Let's get to it. Baby, life is like a ride on a freeway. Dodging bullets while you're trying to find your way. Everyone's around, but no one does a damn thing.